Is that better? Yeah, okay, cool. My mic wasn't working. Sorry, guys. Woo! Yeah, so changed some drivers today on stuff. So, yeah, sorry about that. Driver, mic is now here. Good, good, good. You just probably saw me talking to nothing. Anyways, to reiterate what I said before, today is Drawlloween, day 12, and I'm doing Oasis. The theme is Oasis, so I'm drawing some of the Desert Tracer characters in an Oasis. The stream is later than usual today because I had to teach today, so I also am having some new fun with the scenes editor and in Streamlabs. So set up some cool new stuff for my scenes when I'm setting stuff up, because I'm really bad at setting stuff up. I'm guessing you has raided me. I feel so attacked. I just got back a little bit ago too. One of the kids in my class forgot to read what the class was about, so I got to talk to their parent today. That was fun. Second what? Oh, second one here, I guess. Don't worry, Twaifu, you'll always be number two in my heart. Just doing the shapes first. Good. We're the same person. It's okay. I played with the scenes. Good timing tonight. Yeah, that was pretty accidental, but that was great. Yeah, I was like, maybe I'll make it in time to watch part of your stream, and I was like, nope. Well, and then Too Much Wong wanted to play with some of the drivers, so for the first, like, 5 minutes, my mic wasn't working, and I got so confused, but I figured it out. And me, I'm all tech-savvy now. That's a joke, I'm not. Ah, that was my neck. I don't know if you guys heard that. I'm hoping not. That was pretty loud, though. I gotta take in my car super early tomorrow to the mechanic so they can go over all the estimate details and get me set up for an appointment for when it has to go in. I'll miss him. Oh, I guess I probably should not have left that in my car. I just thought about that. I left some of my class stuff in there. I'll take it out in the morning. I was just like, I'll have to use it next week. As per usual, planning skills. I got these. So what was your theme today, Ranafe? It was something. Acorn. Did you draw a squirrel? An elf squirrel. I like this idea. You should have, definitely. Squirrel elf princess. Just a pile of squirrels and an elf's arm sticking out. Where did you get the random like stuff for like acorn and stuff then? Oh my god, this hand. Well, I'll mess with it later. Like, okay, like, the random words you assign for each day, where did you get those words? Is it just like a random generator? I like the idea of three squirrels in a jacket, too. I'm gonna try to put Turl in here too, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna have room because I'm really bad at planning. Oh, just things associated with fall. Okay. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah, I was like, his acorn seems like a weird one out there, but that doesn't make me think of fall. And squirrels. Mostly squirrels. Yes, I became an affiliate just a couple days ago. Hello, Fuzzy. Oh man, squirrel's its own prompt? I expect a squirrel, an elf squirrel then. Yeah, now I'm gonna have to actually regularly stream now that I'm an affiliate. I was like, thanks guys. I mean... I was so bad at it last time I started. I swear I'll be better this time. Working on making a schedule for November. Dude, I am gonna make an emote. I just haven't decided on what I'm making for the emote yet. Dude, I don't know which day Ryan streams, actually. Hello, Zillere. But you guys, everyone's taken, like, Hillary has 3 days. You have 3 days. I'm like, dude, I just want 1 day. And then occasional Saturdays once a month. So I'm like, I'm gonna end up overlapping with somebody. not going to be Monday or Wednesday probably for streaming, because that's when I'm teaching right now, and it will probably be... Yeah, that's what I was like. I was trying to avoid everyone's streaming schedules, but there's too many. Everyone's overlapping already. Oh, that too bad was for Merlin. Okay, I don't know. Sometimes you're snarky. You're always snarky. What am I saying? We're all snarky. Oh, I'm sure you're never snarky, Zillery. Ever. God, this looks so horrible because I'm running into the edge of the page again. Alright, let me actually start populating these as people and maybe it'll look better. Are dice bags faster than drawings? Oh, okay, that's not bad then. Why would you make three in one night? Okay, fair enough. I already have a mimic dice bag, but I still think you should make another mimic. Makes mimics. Hello, Cosplaying Kitten! Good. I love my mimic dice bag, though. I have. It's so cute. Although it's kind of small. I'm a big fan of Mimic, so. No! Nightbot should not yell at you if you post it. I don't think so. I haven't. You're on my list of people allowed to post stuff. I try to allow the people I know who I know. I know. No. Don't worry about it. I can't even talk what I'm talking about. And if Nightbot yells at you, I will adjust it so Nightbot does not yell at you. Do I know what? The Muffin Man? I do know you, yes. I clicked it. I clicked the link! Aw, oh, that's nice. Wait, does that have a zipper in it? Cool. Ah, oh, I love it. It's beautiful. Mimics are great, though. Think everything is safe, and then you get eaten. Mwahahahahaha. Nice. Oh my god, what am I doing to you, Radulf? Mimic bras. Yeah, that's not surprising. Looks like it took a lot of work. I mean, there's a reason I stopped doing the Twilight mirrors I used to sell. I'm just like, oh, they're such a pain in the butt. Oh, those aren't even his marks, those are Leo's. I just put Leo's marks on his face. Oops. There's his actual marks. Werther's? Like the caramels because they're gold? Is that why? They are caramels, right? Am I right? Or am I wrong? I have no idea. Yeah, actually, I don't like caramels generally, but I like those. They're pretty good. Well, I have not ordered big bags of anything. I did have Too Much Wong pick up a bag of candy for Halloween so we can eat it. I'm not expecting a whole lot of trick-or-treaters, and I'm just leaving it outside. A bowl, I mean, with some candy in it. And a thing of hand sanitizer next to it. Everyone who's like, if they take the hand sanitizer, well, if they take the hand sanitizer, they take the hand sanitizer. They got some problems. Speaking of food, I'm really hungry. I've not had dinner yet. I had that yesterday, actually. Eggplant farm. And some random tortellinis I got from Aldi. They were family size. We finished it off, just Martin and I. So much for family size! Okay, cool. That's Radulf. Yeah, I think they intended it to have like 4 servings, not, you know, what we ate. But all we had with it was the leftover, whatever we, because we had gotten some frozen eggplant parm stuff. So we had whatever was left in there. I made it up. And then, yeah. The tortellini, so. I like eggplant a lot, though. I mean, to be fair, I like most food. I'm not very picky. Why would you do that? Why are you subscribing, Bubble Dot? There's nothing here to see. Ah, oh, Twitch threw you a network error. What'd you break? I really have to get these emotes done now, don't I? I didn't break anything. I blame all of you guys. It still says it's streaming fine. I'm just here trying to decide if I want to, how I want to do Ishtar's hair. Oh no, Twitch is down. How will we live? Good thing all of the VTubers are on YouTube. Corona will stream until the end of time, guys. It's fine. I really need to like plan better, but that's not something I have skills to do. I think I'm making it worse. I think Turl is not going to fit into this. Oh well, I was going to do all three. I guess it's just Radulf and Ishtar. I just didn't want Turl facing the back because I didn't want to draw his tattoo today. This is it, though. I did my best, guys. It just wasn't very good. Oops. Planning skills. I have these. Don't worry, guys. I said planning skills. I got. Alright. Start inking. I didn't even get all my pens out. Oh, Ace, let go of that. Ace tried to steal my pencil case. That spicy boy. I added some more figures to my desk. Alright, cool. So set those aside for now. It's great, because Turl and Radulf show up in my character designs for the class lecture today, too, so. Everyone's reaction to Radulf is always pretty hilarious. What? Good question. I can eat and stream. I'll do it. ASMR eating noises. We're having frozen pizza tonight, by the way. This one should actually be an easier one since none of them are wearing, well, okay, Ishtar's wearing clothes, but Radulf isn't. So even though they have black hair, I don't have to do all the crazy detailing on the clothes. He has skin. Yeah, make his eyebrows darker. Hair. What does Target have? 270 up? I'm curious. Kininaru. Webcams. You need a new webcam? Oh man. You need a webcam. Oh, you don't even have one. Yeah. Yeah, actually, earlier today, Too Much Wong ordered another one of the same one because it was the one that we had because it's with $70 on Amazon. So I don't have to keep stealing his. Because I only have the built-in webcam to my laptop, which is the one I use for the face model, so I needed another one for, you know, this. When I'm doing digital art, it's one thing, but this kind of art, yeah, no. Thank you. Too Much Wong is here. In the wrong account, explaining things. Don't worry about it, guys. Go buy figures. Marketing. Oh, that would be really funny. I don't think there's only one left, but I could be wrong. This is a too much Wong's territory, though, not mine. I don't know tech. I just know how to make really bad 3D avatars. Oh, I didn't get that. Yeah, that's just it. Zillary was looking at one earlier, and it only had one left. You can share the link. Possibly. It's the right pen. Oh, it just feels thinner. Yeah, I guess so. Well, I was telling Rajamitsu earlier, Zillary, but if you have a phone, which I know you do, you can just hook up your phone as a webcam too. Yeah, droid cam. Yeah, that's it. The link didn't work. You broke it. What did you do? Oh, you left all the numbers off at the end. Yeah, it's out of stock already. Wow. It will be 7 years in February. Yeah, probably. I don't know when you got that camera. Wait, no, that was headphones. Never mind. I was like, didn't Costco have them? That's about 10 days. That's not horrible. Honestly, for 80, I'd grab it. Like I said, if you need to do streaming before that, just use Droid Cam for the time being. That's only a few days you'd have to deal with it. And Droid Cam's not bad. Sharpie is dying again. What's wrong? Dude, I'd play Phantasy Star just for that near stuff. Yeah, well, so you got time. If depending on it too, you could get you could get the arm. I mean, that's not much different than the normal price it sells for, isn't it? It's supposed to be like 70 normally. Yeah, I guess if you're not in a hurry, it's fine. For a while, it went all the way up to like 120 or something. So, just when everyone was home, they were streaming a lot. I mean, me being off work is kind of why I'm streaming. I'm still teaching, but that's not much. Okay, I think I'm done with Radulf. Let's go to Ishtar. Now that was weird. That time I just saw a welcome to the chat room thing. Did it refresh again? Or something? Is Twitch going down for real? I blame you guys. It's all your fault. I'm just here to draw. I mean, I can't say I haven't done that. Actually, I absolutely love that Starship and Nemesis gives you like the character models when you get the character because you can spin them right round. It's amazing because that's been like the most useful thing I've ever had a video game do for models. Some of the villains are included because some of the villains get summoned later on. don't know how I feel about that. Why would you add textures to feet? I guess that's a dedication. I know what it is, Hillary. You got a Kratos foot fetish. It's really, and it is really cool how much detail and stuff they put into video games nowadays, though. I still loved it when we had the people over to look at our furnace a while back. It's been a while, but it was right after Final Fantasy VII Remake came out or whatever, and I was playing it, and like, one of the guys who, I think he was more of there as a supervisor or whatever than an actual like person there. And every time he kept coming out to the room because I was playing the game, and he's just like, "Are you sure this is a movie? It isn't a movie?" Like, yeah, it's a game. Like, whoa, mind blown. It was pretty funny. I do love how video games have evolved, though. I mean, I don't exactly need to see the pores on characters' faces, but it's cool you can. Oh, what do you do for a living? I put pores on character skin. Sorry, I'm just gonna keep switching my sketchbook around right now. Try to figure this best angle for this. All right, let's get her hair. Make sure this is under all the way. Song kind of makes me think of something you'd find in like Persona. I'm almost done. Yeah, I just gotta finish the black and then the rest of the, like, yeah, look how close I am to done. Yeah, I'm not that far from done. Sure, looks kind of weird without her little beads on her head, but she doesn't always have them. Why would you wear them in the water? no! My paper shifted. Definitely gonna get a wire-bound sketchbook for next time. Next time, Gadget. Next time. Moving it so much the webcam can't keep up. I'm also gonna definitely get a sketchbook with a thicker weight of paper in it. And honestly, I like working in a sketchbook that has at least a 70-pound weight to begin with anyways. I also intended to actually like show more of the palm trees. Thank you. Hello, Luna. Today's the 12th? Yeah. Eraser shavings all over the place again. Alright, let's just do the cleanup. White pen, where are you? Not too much cleanup. Good job, Luna. All right. Oasis. As per usual, I'm horrible at, you know, holding up things. I really did a number on that water. All right. So, yeah, I have a little new graphic. Anyways, so next time, tomorrow's prompt is tattoo. I'm glad I didn't draw Turl shirtless today, because I have to do it tomorrow. So yeah, tattoo is tomorrow's theme. So obviously I'm going to do Turl. But yeah, I should probably be on like close to the time I'm normally on tomorrow, as opposed to yeah, I have an intro too, just nobody was here to see it, because I was still setting up stuff then too. I thought it was fun to have something like that. But yeah, so I will see everyone tomorrow, hopefully, and thank y'all for coming. Night.